Hey guys, welcome to today's EncourageMint, which is meant to freshen your day. Budgeting our actions. When we think of budgeting, we're thinking about money. We think that we make a certain amount of money and then we spend a certain amount of money and it has to equal out. But the whole concept of budgeting is that we are deciding where it's gonna go before we actually put it there. And so if we did this with our actions, we could actually determine to be someone rather than reacting to a situation and being the current person we are. So if you wake up and you say, I normally react in a really negative way when someone cuts me off on the highway. Well, you could determine ahead of time, I'm gonna budget that action. When someone cuts me off, I'm going to do this instead of just reacting. And so if we could budget the action that we're gonna make and decide what we're gonna do before we do it, we can determine we're gonna be that new person that we're actually attempting to be rather than the person we are by just reacting. Have a great day.